Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Naomi Amber, and if you're new, what's good, what's popping? It's lit around here, so you might as well just go ahead and subscribe because you don't want to miss out. Today we're going to be doing a quick, cute little Fashion Nova haul. I got a couple of different items from Fashion Nova and I decided to style them, create some outfits. It's giving very much winter, but it's also really cold where I am. It's already in the 50s, 40s, so decided to get, you know, some more long sleeve stuff, some things that you can pair with jackets. So hope you guys are excited. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I'll put it on the screen. Sometimes I show like how I style them there, and also, you know, just interact with your girl outside of YouTube. But yeah, let's stop chatting and let's get right into these fits. First, I just have this jumpsuit. It is this cream jumpsuit. Let me come up so I can show you guys the material. So it is ribbed, as you can see, and it's coming up a little bit more white on camera, but it's definitely more of a cream color. And it does have like this mock neck. It feels very warm. Like, it's not bad quality at all. Like, trust me, like, whatever I paid for this, I'm glad, because it's definitely worth every penny. You have a big black puffer even.
Are you from New York even?
So I'm just gonna pair this puffer jacket with it. I also did get the nylon puffer Telfar bag, so I think that this will look really cute with this. I haven't unboxed it yet, but I will show you guys how it looks on the side. I'm so excited for this outfit. I was gonna wear this with my black Dr. Martens. I do want to get those black Steve Madden boots that everybody has, because I think like some thigh high or some over the knee boots would also look really nice with this, but I haven't got my hands on that yet. I know, like, I'm terrible, but let's move on to the next outfit. Okay, so this next outfit is a bit more chill, a bit more chillaxed. I'm sure you guys have seen everybody with these velour sets from Fashion Nova, and Halloween just passed and everybody wants to be a cheetah girl, so I'm sure you saw them in a variety of colors. But I just got this heather gray. I just feel like heather gray looks so good on brown skin. I don't know, I've been really obsessed with gray lately. Literally all I've been doing is getting gray stuff. So this is the hoodie. I do have this set in black, but I think I got the black one in small, so this time I wanted to fit a little bit more snug, so I got the extra small, but the small also does fit me too. And then these are what the bottoms look like. Real calm, real simple, thinking like this could just be an errands thing, not anything to like super pop out in. And I plan on pairing it with this leather jacket that I got from Zara. I got it last year, so hopefully I can link this one if they still have it, or a similar one down below. But I'm gonna pair it with this leather jacket. It's gonna make for a nice, chill, calm fit. You know, nothing too crazy. You feel me? So for this next outfit, I did want to... Okay, I might go online and say I wanted to switch it up because it's going to get regular, but nevertheless, you still need some cute winter pieces. So I just got this, what size did I get this in? I got this double lined jumpsuit, literally very, very similar to a lot of the jumpsuits I already have, but it's just a regular, you know, scoop neck with the regular straps. This is really good to put under puffer jackets of all colors. So if you have like a statement puffer jacket, you can wear it with this. Or if you have red hair like me, you know, it brings more attention to the red hair. I don't know, but I just got this jumpsuit. As you can tell, like, I'm obsessed with black and I'm obsessed with jumpsuits, so this is literally right up my alley. It seems pretty long. It's really thick, really good quality. It is double lined, so you know how that goes. I'm gonna pair that jumpsuit with this jacket that I got from Shein last year. Makes for a really nice warm look. And to spice it up, to jazz it up, you know, just to jazz it up a bit, I'm gonna wear these calf length socks with these foam runner dupes that I got off of Eagle Official, and I'm gonna put that together, and I'm also gonna wear a cream bag to go with it. So I think this is gonna be a pretty chill, pretty calm vibe. I'm excited to see how this turns out. I think it's really fitting for the fall slash winter, so you know, I got y'all. So for this next item, I was having a bit of trouble styling this and creating an outfit for this. And I know I've seen this item a lot, so I was confused as to why I'm struggling. But here are the pants, and I'm gonna give you guys two different options on how I style them, because I think it can be styled a variety of ways. So it's just these contrast black stitch cargo pants. I've been waiting to get my hands on these forever. I think they sold out on Pretty Little Thing, so I saw them on Fashion Nova, so I was like, let me get them. And the waist looks like it's gonna fit pretty good. Probably gonna give like a little bit of a slouchier look, but that's fine. But I'm thinking I really want a white long sleeve bodysuit, which I don't have. I have a regular long sleeve white shirt, but I do have this bodysuit that I got from Pretty Little Thing that also does like this little side boob action. But I also thought, why not also wear this with a polo shirt, you know, to give like edgy but still, I don't know what kind of vibe this gives, but I just feel like this would be cute too. If you're wearing something a bit baggy like this, sometimes you do want to, you know, add a little bit of contrast with something that's a little bit more tight fitting. So we'll see how this looks, and I also pair this with my Air Force Ones as well. And I also want to pair it with shoulder bag because I think that this will be like, you know, business in the front, party at the bottom. I don't know. We'll see. Last but not least, I do think that this also could pair well with something black. So I just have this black long sleeve bodysuit. Like I said, the white one would be cute too. Okay, and last but not least, this is a super, super random item that I bought. I actually placed this order before I was supposed to go out somewhere, but it didn't come in time. So I'll still show you guys anyway. It's just this very BBL-esque dress. It has so many cutouts on the front. Hopefully I can get into this. Like, I don't even know what vibe this is giving. I feel like if I put my legs in, it's gonna get stuck in all the holes. But hopefully this looks nice. I was going to wear this with literally these snakeskin like wrap heel ankle shoes, and then this Gucci dupe bag that I got from Misguided a long time ago. But I think that this is a good contrast and it'll also be cute. That concludes the end of this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, it was gonna be quick, it was gonna be cute, but I hope you guys found some inspiration for some fall outfits, some winter outfits from the items I got from Fashion Nova. Everything will be linked down below, so don't worry, I got you. Be sure to like this video if you liked it, comment down below maybe what was your favorite outfit, and don't forget to subscribe. But I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.